president of the board of directors of the Art Gallery of Algoma. I want to welcome all of you here to our annual members exhibition, our first time in person for nearly 2 years. The theme of the exhibition this year is Taking Chances. Before we begin with our formal presentation, I would like to acknowledge that we are in the Robinson Huron Treaty territory, and that the land on which we are gathered today is the traditional territory of the Anishinaabe, specifically the Garden River and Batchewana First Nations, as well as Métis and Cree peoples. The Art Gallery of Algoma is committed to upholding the values of truth and reconciliation and respectfully aligning with our Indigenous community. At this time, I would also like to recognize on behalf of the board that there are some board members present here this evening, and some will help us present some awards tonight. We have Carol Caputo. There's Carol. David McLaughlin. David Ellis and John Merrick. Thank you for being here this evening. And I would also now like to ask former board member Susan Myers to provide an introduction to this year's meeting.
Thank you, Mark. Welcome, everybody. The theme this evening, as Mark mentioned, is Taking Chances. And in Gallery 2, which is the smaller gallery down there, we have works on display for our permanent collection selected by our director, curator, Jasmina Jovanovic. Because they demonstrate how an artist took chances in their manner of work over the years. Perhaps they used different mediums or chose different subjects. So this idea of taking chances in art is not a new expression. It's gone on through the ages. So be sure to take time and check out that display as well.
On behalf of the Art Gallery of Algoma and its board of directors, I want to personally thank all of the artists for submitting your work. We're very pleased, as we always are, to receive such a response. With over 80 pieces entered, and all of those pieces showing a great variety of work in the community. You all took the theme to heart and took a chance stretching your creative abilities, and that has made for an exciting and interesting exhibition. With that, we will now start our awards ceremony.
We're going to begin with our certificates of participation for our children and youth. So the first one is Ario Barzan and his work, Risky Peacock. Jennifer. brings inspiration. Sounds quite interesting. Haley Schneider. Okay, Haley. Her work is called Puma. Morley Trudeau. Is Morley here? Okay, for work living with Dixie. And our last in the certificates of participation is Vance Trudeau. For Fat Yoshi. Mark's now going to do the honorable mentions.
Our first honorable mention goes to Gerri for the work, the Belle Fleurs. Our next honorable mention is to Lucia Laford for her work in Grime. Our next honorable mention is to Nancy Norman for her work Old Bugger. Next honorable mention is to Zoey Wood Salomon for her work Coming Home. Our next honorable mention is to Penny Gabor for her work of Gabor, A Winter's Eden. Appreciate the support of the art, the Algoma Art Society, as again this year they sponsor an award for the most innovative art in memory of Nancy Caldwell. This award includes a $100 in cash in the form of a check, membership for 1 year at the Algoma Art Society, and membership for 1 year in the Northern Ontario Arts Association. I ask the Algoma Art Society President Rutger to come forward to present this award.
Thank you. The Algoma Art Society is again very happy to be a part of this exhibition. We are celebrating our 75th year as a society in the District of Algoma in the city of Sault Ste. Marie. And this most innovative art piece this year goes towards Tammy Fiegehen.
Second place award, and that is for a prize of $100. I'm flowing.
Josie Jones, for reflection. Oh.
Shop tonight, but in the meantime, please enjoy some hospitality and company and refreshments.